and that the darling's name is True. The barony, her features, they were famous. If we loved her, who was there to blame us? For wasn't she the pride of Petrovore? But her beauty made us all so shy, not a man could look her in the eye. Boys, oh boys, sure that's the reason why we're in mourning for the pride of Petrovore. Eileen Oak, me heart is growing grey, ever since the day you wandered far away. Eileen Oak, there's good fish in the sea, but there's no one like the pride of Petrovore. Friday at the fair of Ballintubber, Eileen met my grother cattle jobber. Oh, I'd like to set me mark upon the robber, for he stole away the pride of Petrovore. He never seemed to see the girl at all, even when she ogled him underneath her shawl. Looking big and masterful when she was looking small, most provoking for the pride of Petrovore. Eileen Oak, me heart is growing grey, ever since the day you wandered far away. Eileen Oak, there's good fish in the sea, but there's no one like the pride of Petrovore. Boys, oh boys, with faith is hard to grapple. Of me aye, sure Eileen was the apple. And now to see her walking into chapel with the hardest featured man in Petrovore. And now, boys, this is all I have to say. When you do your courting, make no display. If you want them to run after you, just walk the other way. For they're mostly like the pride of Petrovore. Eileen Oak, me heart is growing grey. Ever since the day you wandered far away, Eileen Oak, there's good fish in the sea, but there's no one like the pride of Petrovore.